Reading this book titled Gift of Grace was a most rewarding experience for me, despite the age gap between myself and the author. I did not know what to expect when I was honored with the request to endorse this incredible story, which must have been written out of deep pain and agony. My God, after reading through the fast-paced biography, I concluded that this is a budding Chimamanda Adichie, Barbara Catlin, and Agatha Christie, whose original talent has just been discovered as a result of a most unfortunate and highly regrettable incident that took place in faraway Dubai. It is a book for every family, young and old. It is a most excruciating lesson for all of us to learn. I salute the courage of the author. This has been a worthy effort that seeks to keep the memory of a dear brother permanently in the public domain. There is no question that in top pass of mitigated tragedy, a star writer has just been born to Africa and the world. Welcome to Tolu, and God bless you.
Tolu, I congratulate you. We're all proud of you. You've done a great job. I congratulate your courage. I just commend you and admire you, and I see you as a future leader in Nigeria.
I want to congratulate the world's best kept secret and the most wonderful author in the entire universe. This Tolu Balogun Kamoh, let's put our hands together.
Thank you so much for honoring my family with your presence this morning. I can't put in words how much that means to me personally, because it's a day of mixed emotions for my family and I, and I thank you for taking time out of your busy schedules to honor us with your presence. I hope you enjoy the book, and I hope Thomas' voice will enable us to speak as individuals and as Nigerians that we do have a place in society. We should not keep quiet when something so terrible happens to one of our own.